I'm Jackie Flowers, the Executive Director of the Vicksburg Warren County Chamber of Commerce, and I'm very happy to be here in a lodging facility that is being renovated and is open for business. And that is Motel 6, Battlefield Inn. This is an exciting day, and especially for the Chamber of Commerce, because I remember when Felicia Ellis, the property manager here, the local property manager, and the regional manager of Income Property Investments, Kal Gandhi, came to the Chamber, interested in being a member, and of course, we welcome this new business to our community. As I look around, I see so many of the friendly employees that are here, probably local residents, and we're so happy to have these jobs back in town as well, and the opportunity for other people that are visiting our community to have a new place to stay. I also appreciate all the members of the Chamber of Commerce that are here with me today. You can see the large crowd here. It's exciting. We have some of our Chamber board members here today. I know our president of the Chamber is here today, Lynn Foley, somewhere behind me. And then I know, too, that we have elected officials here today. We have the City of Vicksburg Mayor, Honorable George Flags. We have the president of the Warren County Board of Supervisors here with us as well, too, Richard George. We're going to hear from them in just a few minutes. We also have some people that help protect this facility, and I noticed they're here today, and that is our Chief Atkins, Charles Atkins, the police chief here in Vicksburg, and so we also have, the fire chief. And we have Chief Armstrong.
See you, girl.
He's the police chief. Okay, see you in a moment. I'm sorry. So anyway, we're real excited to be here today. At this time, I'd like to call on Mayor Flags, please, for a few remarks and welcome to the City of Vicksburg.
Good morning. It's again my honor and pleasure to be here this morning. And yes, Mayor, I'm excited to be here at Motel 6. Yes, Governor, Motel 6. And Felicia, Kale, Long Greenland, welcome to Vicksburg. We're excited because of the fact that this is a location that is very prominent to us. It's adjacent to our National Military Park. It's on one of our main thoroughfare, Clay Street. And this is what you see when you first come into Vicksburg. And now that you've been able to renovate this and make such a nice improvement to this area, I know this will be a welcome area for this part of the City of Vicksburg. So we commend you and we thank you for not only making an investment, but helping us to continue to improve the quality of life for the citizens of Vicksburg and for those that travel, and to share in our vision, because part of our vision is to make all of this grow to the point that we can have people come into Vicksburg, stay at least 2 days and see our beautiful city, so that we can begin to make Vicksburg a true family destiny. And I believe that it is the beginning, and we want to thank you for it. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.